Our observation is that we've been to the border stations and we have seen the compliance, and there is enough sufficiency of fuel in the state, as we can see, and we have seen through their pumps, they are all in order. So there is no cause for alarm during this period in terms of sufficiency of product.